Hello everyone, welcome back to Clash of Clans. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to 3-star a Town 6 with balloons, a loony in attack with a few archers for the clan castle troops. If you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave a like down below. Tell me what you guys think, give me your suggestion for the future, and let's take a look at Super Clash attack, which he is a, I believe that's a he. Super Clash is a Town Hall 6 going against a Town Hall 6. This guy has a Town Hall 7, so he is upgrading to Town Hall 7. However, he does have Town Hall 6 level defense and Town Hall 6 amount of buildings. The first thing you're gonna do is get the clan castle troops out and kill them. If you don't do this, they might fuck it up, especially if there's a baby dragon who's on rage right now. So the issue or the mistake that Super Clash did, he's splitting the clan castle troops. Don't really do that, you guys. He had one, two, and in the opposite corner he had three archers. That's not really good. You want to load the clan castle troops to one corner, not three separate corners. That's fine. We're not going to worry about this archer. He's going to get shot down, but right now he's going to load the dragon a little bit down out of the way of the defenses. If you guys try to kill the dragon right by the defenses, they will snipe your troops out. This is really not the best alluring strategy. I don't know what the fuck Super Clash is doing right now, but he will 3-star. We're gonna speed this up because I don't know what the fuck he's doing. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. This is how you lure and kill the clan castle troops, in the corner with a circle of 30 archers. Now you're gonna drop a majority of your balloons on the air defense, on the air sweeper, and then on another air defense. I don't know why he did on the left side, but that is still okay. A few mistakes that you guys can improve upon, which will make your attacks flawless 3-star strategies. But it's still gonna be a 3-star, so Town 6s should really be using balloons. I'm gonna show you guys the composition of the army in the end, because I forgot. But it will be 30 to 35 archers, and the rest will be balloons, nothing else. You really don't really need anything else. I mean, you can bring one balloon or one hog for luring the clan castle troops if you have that. And I don't believe Town 6s have hogs. So, you can bring rages. I believe Town 6 has rage. You can bring heals, a few heals to heal your balloons. They're actually going to be really useful. So, you maybe a combo of one heal, one rage, just to help it out. But that's gonna wrap it up for this attack. It's going to be an easy 3-star. If you bring 35 archers, take out the corner buildings, because if you forget, you might end up with a 99%. Just saying, it happened so many times in our clan, it happened so many times to me. This is going to be the composition, so it's going to be between 20 and 30 archers, between 20 and 25 balloons, and then you don't really need the wizards. And you can bring two heals or one rage, one heal. Max balloon and clan castle, nothing else. Max balloons are going to help you out. That's going to wrap it up today, you guys. Hope you guys enjoy. And this was a 3-star strategy for Town 6s with a Lunian attack.